Hi, welcome guys. This is Alay Zaveri. We are celebrating the Apollo 11 moon landing 50 years. My question: when did the moon form?
Sir.
Yes, Mayur.
Before 4.527 million years.
Million? Wrong.
Before 4.26 billion years.
Wrong. The universe does not exist that time. Yes, Pratham, you were saying
4.527
billion years ago. I copy it.
Yes, anybody else has any answers? Rishi? We are talking about when did the moon form? How many years after the earth formed?
4.16
billion. The earth formed 4.56 billion years. So, who said 4.26 billion years is correct? Next question. What is the brightest object in the night sky?
Venus.
Miss Tuti.
Jupiter.
Miss Tuti, what is the answer?
Sorry,
I'm
Jupiter.
Asking everybody, so keep quiet. Yes. Thank you. Yes.
Venus.
Yes.
Moon.
Yes.
Jupiter.
Jupiter.
Luna.
Jupiter.
Rishi.
Seriously.
The brightest object, of course, is the moon in the night sky after the sun. In the day sky, the sun is supposed to be the brightest. So everybody is wrong? The sun is the answer. Next question. What is the brightest object in the day?
But it's not in the night sky.
So the moon is the answer, no?
Yes.
These guys were saying Jupiter and Sirius A and whatnot.
I am saying Luna.
Next question. How many times has man visited the moon? Yes, Mr. Mahir.
Three.
Mr. Jibi.
12.
Thank you very much.
Sir.
There were two
Sir,
people landing every time. So there were six Apollo missions.
Sir,
okay.
12.
So answer is 12. Only 12 people have landed on the moon. Okay.
And how many persons have gone into space?
1,648.
1,648.
Only out of 9 billion. Next question. Do you expect that man is going to visit Mars in 2032? This is a NASA mission.
Yes.
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 And Mr. Elon Musk wants to visit in 2028 by defeating NASA. Who thinks he'll be successful? Hands up. Nobody.
What?
Nobody.
I can't listen to the question.
You are too late. Yes, next question. The moon has something which Earth doesn't have. What is that?
Crater.
Earth has 172 craters.
Atmosphere.
Correct. Moon has something which Earth doesn't have. So Earth doesn't have atmosphere according to Jimmy. Yes, anybody? What does the moon have which we don't have on Earth?
Zero gravity.
No.
There is gravity. -400 degrees Celsius.
What you can find there physically, which you cannot find on Earth?
Moon rocks. Moon rocks.
Moon rocks. I have one moon rock. So
ice water.
NASA has 48 kilos of moon rocks. So
ice rock. Water ice.
The moon has a radioactive element called iridium, which is not found on Earth. I R I D I U M.
You told us.